There's a real magic store there that's been for like 40 years called Eong's.
We knew we were gonna have this character, if you will, of the magic shop, this Eong's magic shop, which is based on a real place. We knew it was gonna be one of the centerpieces of the film.
We actually went to the real one in Macau, which doesn't look like ours.
It's not quite as flowery as ours. It's much more understated.
I mean, the magic store very much is a sense of this timeless, age-old, historic place. The idea being that over the years, every famous magician has passed through there over generations of magic and illusion makers. You know, you have everything from, you know, turn-of-the-century stuff to the contemporary plastic stuff you buy today. You walk in there and you very much feel like you're in a very special kind of environment, and that it very much reflects the world of magic.